triangle is a polygon, and it has three sides and three angles. They're characterized by their different lengths and sides and angle measures. All of their degrees will equal 180 inside of the triangle. So let's start with characterizing an equilateral triangle. That means that all three sides and angles are going to be the same in length and measure. This line right here lets you know that each of these are equal to each other, and the same goes for the angles. That lets you know that they are all the same. With an isosceles triangle, only two sides are going to be congruent or equal to each other, and only two angles are going to be equal to each other. So that makes it isosceles. The last side will be a different length. A scalene has no equal sides and no equal angles. So everything is going to be a different side length. So let's say that this one equals 2 feet, this one equals 5 feet, and then this one equals 3 feet here. And then that means that none of the angles would equal each other either. A right triangle means that there is at least one and only one 90 degree angle, and that's usually indicated by a square, or the degree measure will be listed and it will say 90 degrees. An obtuse triangle has an angle in it that is larger than the 90 degrees, which means that you won't see the square in the corner, and just by looking at it you'll be able to tell that it is open more than a 90 degree angle. And an acute triangle has all the angles that are less than 90 degrees, which means they're all going to be smaller.